Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to compress your large number of photos and images to save your storage space and also make them easy to share on your social network. For that, first we need to install a software named FastStone Photo Resizer. This is a free software for personal and educational use. So open your web browser and type FastStone in Google. This is the website of the developer of the software, fastone.org. Now we need to download this FastStone Photo Resizer 3.8. This is a free software for personal and educational use. You can see their license terms here. This is FastStone Photo Resizer. This is free for personal and educational use. And download this FastStone Photo Resizer 3.8. Now click on download. This is a small software of 1.5 MB. You just need to install this software. As I have already installed this software. Now here we need to select the location of the files. My files are on desktop. Now select the file you want to compress and click on add. Select the next file and again click on add. And if you want to compress all the files in the folder, you simply need to press on add all. Now all the files will be compressed. Click on settings and change the quality to 100% and click on OK and click on advanced options. Now here select resize. I prefer to resize based on one side. I go for 600 pixel width. You can choose the width as per the size of the image. Now second is DPI. Select on change DPI. Here type 72 DPI or you can choose 92 DPI also. And click on OK. Now make a new folder to save the compressed files. I made a new folder on desktop. And here in output folder, I give the direction to save my compressed images. This is a new folder on my desktop. I can also rename these files by selecting this option, rename. Here you can give any name. I am typing smart and click on convert. Now my all five files are compressed. My old file size are these 2.4 MB, 2.1 MB, 2.2 MB and 2.9 MB and 1.9 MB. And my new size are 397 KB, 394 KB, 407 KB, 458 KB and 320 KB. These files are this much compressed. Click on done. Now we see the quality of the original file and the compressed file. Now this is the quality of the original file. And now we see the quality of the compressed files. Now this is the quality of the compressed file. It looks good and there is no change in the quality of the image. And go to properties to see the file size. Now it is 406 KB. And our original file is of 2.19 MB. So we have saved a lot of space. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.